and the people who understand it, they don't need it. No. But there is that middle ground.
Yeah, there is that middle ground. It just gives you a different if you're a person that already knows where you're going, it gives you a different way to think about it.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
I like this.
Yeah. So like when I was doing the rest of it, you know, the science part of it, I didn't know much about music back then. You know, I've been working at it. And I was finding that not only myself, but a lot of people don't know the difference between G and G flat and G sharp and stuff. So they have these labeled in here, you know, it's A flat, G sharp, it's also X. Helps us get our finger on the right note.
Yeah.
And I had to get a patent on it, so I had to do something that was way out of the ordinary, something that nobody else had done.
That's true. You have to go through like a Library of Congress.
I got a copyright and a patent. Which the patent was kind of expensive. Copyright $65.
$65 each time, yeah.
I own this for as long as I live, and then I die, and I still own it for 70 more years when I'm dead. So hopefully my kids, my grandkids, my great-grandkids, hopefully they can benefit from everything.
I think it's like 50 years after I die.
Dude, I'm not ready. Do another song.